Well, it's pledge season again. Well, don't complain. We've already shown you all the Downton Abbey episodes we've got. You know, if you're gonna dance, you gotta pay the piper. But what's cool about doing pledge at WKNO is we get to meet all these people out here who are helping WKNO and other PBS stations put on a show for our local audiences, like Michael Ingersoll of the vocal quartet Under the Streetlamp. They're going to be performing at Tunica this summer, and WKNO can get you tickets with your pledge. There's tons of other shows that have DVDs and CDs and, you know, all that stuff. And if you just want to give us money, hey, 10 bucks, 10 bucks. Michael,
yeah.
When am I going to get to join you on tour?
Oh, my goodness. Well, you know, do you want to be on stage with us in Tunica? Well, because, you know, it's right down the street from you.
Well, I've been practicing. I can do backup for Runaround Sue.
Can you really?
Yeah. Hey, she's promiscuous. Hey, it's ridiculous.
You've been listening to the lyrics of that song.
Yeah. Because I heard you guys have something to do with the Rat Pack.
We do. Well, but see, don't be licking your chops too much, though, because it's more a figure of speech. It means that during our concerts, we tell jokes and we don't take ourselves too seriously. We enjoy the audience and we sing a lot of great songs, but we're not tasty.
Oh, I thought it was like a snack pack.
No, I mean, we're going to be cool. You can taste, but please, you know. No serious biting.
Do you watch Downton Abbey?
I watch every episode of Downton Abbey, seriously.
Do you think Edith will ever find love?
God, I hope so. Are you single? Does Edith know that you're around?
Well, you know,
Michael, of course you might Edith.
Michael, it's...
Oh, God, that's terrible.
Michael, it's just a television show. They're not real people.
That's crazy. But I'm on TV. I feel like I'm real people.
Well, we're real people.
But they're not real people.
They're not real. They're just they're just acting.
Well,
and I hope that you will act to support your local PBS station by calling us with your support. That was a good turn.
That was pretty good, yeah. That's awesome.